स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ क्लास 7 स्टैंडर्ड एंड टुडेस टॉपिक इज इंटीजर्स। स्टूडेंट्स फर्स्ट वी शुड नो अबाउट व्हाट इज एन इंटीजर। हियर इज द डेफिनेशन। एन इंटीजर इज ए होल नंबर दैट कैन बी पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव और जीरो। दैट मींस इंटीजर इंक्लूड्स अबाउट पॉजिटिव नंबर्स नेगेटिव नंबर्स टुगेदर विद जीरो। Here is the example, minus 5, minus 4, 0, 2, 3, etc. So based on this positive and negative, integers are classified into two types. First one is the positive integer and second one is the negative integer. Positive integers means the numbers which has the plus sign. Negative integer means the numbers which has the minus sign. Students, here are some three important points. The first one is, if a sign is not attached to a number, it is considered to be positive. For example, 3, 4, 5. So here I have written the three numbers. Any sign is not attached to here. That's why this type of numbers are called the positive numbers. That means positive integers. And second one is the 0 has neither positive sign nor negative sign. Because 0 does not have any value, that's why 0 not have any neither positive sign nor negative sign. That's why it is called free from sign. 0 is free from sign. And third one is the set of integers denoted by the symbol z. So z is equal to minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. So this is called the set of integers. Next student, how to represent the integers on a number line? It is very very easy. So here is the number line. On this number line, we have marked some points. For that points, we will write the numbers here. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Students here observe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, any sign is not attached. That's why it is called the positive integers. And next one, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. These are called the negative integer. And one more thing, observe here students. 0 right side, we return the positive integers. And 0 left side, we return the negative integers. Based on this number line, some important points is there. The first one is the, on a number line, when we move, first one, left to right means left to right. If you are moving from left to right, the value becomes more. That means the numbers having the more values. You can observe here 1, 2, 3. So left to right, if you are moving left to right, the value becomes more. And the second one is the, on a number line, when we move right to left. So here, right to left, the values becomes less. See, 5, 4, 3. So, right to